And she's going to reap the whirlwind.
You guys.